Dear brothers and sisters, Jewish friends over here, and Palestinian friends over there. Shalom. Manish. Manish. Wie geht's? Wie geht's? Gut?
Ja.
Gut, gut. Gut, ja. Listen to me well now. For 3,000 years, Satan has been spilling blood on this land, enjoying his orgies. Why? Because you have appropriated and fragmented God. Because each of you thinks that only your God is true, and you are killing each other in his name. But as long as death and suffering are all around you, none of your gods are real. He who believes that God loves killing idealizes moral, worships evil, and follows a false god. The time has come to put an end to this tormented march of death and fake faith. It is time that you accept the one and only righteous God.
God is God.
You have lived in error for too long, believing in a deity who has brought you sorrow and misery. On the other hand, we bring you the idea of the true God. We bring you the joy that will end this misunderstanding, this suffering, and protect you from the cruel torments of this life and the afterlife. What is true God? What is true God? It is the God that is good, that is good, because goodness is above all, and God is above all. He is different from this world, a world that is bad, false, and void. He is the end of this world. He is the end of this world. Yes, it is the true God who is infinite, infinite, who is more than flesh, more than guys, and more than death. He is über death. Because he is incomprehensible. Because he is boundless. Because he is absolute.